Silly Old Baboon. There was a baboon who one afternoon said,
I think I will fly to the sun.
So with two great palms strapped to his arms, he started his takeoff run. Mile after mile he galloped in style, but never once left the ground.
You're running too slow, said a passing crow. Try reaching the speed of sound.
So he put on a spurt. By gosh, how it hurt. The soles of his feet caught fire. There were great clouds of steam as he raced through a stream, but he still didn't get any higher. Racing on through the night, both his knees caught alight, and smoke billowed out from his rear. Quick to his aid came a fire brigade, who chased him for over a year. Many moons passed by. Did Baboon ever fly? Did he ever get to the sun? I've just heard today that he's well on his way. He'll be passing through Acton at 1:00.